Are you serious, bro? Keep going, bro. You can get me. Yeah, they're beefy.
Guardian, I'm making the elimination of Cargan your priority on this operation.
Loaded it because we lost that player, and I was able to skip ahead all the way to the end with you being all glitched out in the sky, and I was stuck at the end and you were in the beginning. So either this guy's playing alone. Really? You guys are fighting your way? My bad. My bad. I didn't think he was with you. I thought you were by yourself. That's why I was like, fuck you all night. He's probably like, what the fuck?
Guardian, we've received limited intel regarding a Vex information depot. I want you to get in there and figure out what they know.
No, protect you. Barrier champion. I don't know why I switched away from the pulse rifle. I gotta put my pulse rifle back on.
Elimination of Cog is your priority on this approach.
One more. Keep an eye out for another Cabal drop from the
trailer. Cog in town.
Stasis or art. They all do damage. You have to get Seraph coins.
Here's Cargan.
You get him by doing other activities.
Location secured, Commander Zemo.
My buddy got the 99.
Good work, Gunn. What intel did you discover?
There's only one data artifact here, labeled
Oxa,
really
slow,
and it's seriously corrupted. Metadata says it was last accessed by an Otzot centuries ago. What is Oxa? And who is Otzot?
Those are questions for another day, I suppose. But for now, well done.
Remember that moon mission we did? It's gonna be harder.
right, Guardian. This is a smash and grab. Smash some hive, grab a chunk of submine.
And live to tell the tale.
Roth moves in the open, but I worry we are missing a piece of our enemy's plan.
Maybe for now, but we'll have a Warmind up and running soon. If anyone can outmaneuver Zebu Aroth, it's Rasputin.
There's something tight.
Divinity?
I took you through Goths. I took you through Goths.
Thank you.
patch me in, and I'll get that door open again. Vault security re-upped. You know what to do, Guardian. You were right, Mara. That Scorn's definitely trying to corrupt the submind and using some weird interface to copy out files? Luckily, it looks like Mala Hayati's rewriting itself with repair protocols every time we clear the bunker, so damage is minimal.
I suspect the Witness is treating this Scorn as a living archive, copying important information to its mind for safekeeping. Troubling.
Okay. Thank you. Yep.
Guardian down.
And that our plan found purchase with so much at stake.
Did all unfold as you foresaw? Did I?
Not all. I carry sorrow for Sagira's sacrifice. The details are never exact, but I am assured this path will lead us through the storm, despite the costs.
We both suffered losses for the potential of a better future. Let us hope that probability is in our favor.
Did you spin the points? Did you open it?
Yeah.
Okay, good. That's part of the quest. Alright, you ready?
What's your location?